Come here, sometimes you think you know everything. IUM people teach you that you don't, and I think it is a beautiful struggle we have as human beings. Wanting to know so much about the world around us, to be hungry for knowledge. Not just knowledge, but the application of that knowledge in the way that gives an impact to your life.
There is always an opportunity to challenge oneself, whether that is physically, socially, or intellectually.
Standing here in IUM, we have chance to meet a lot of people from various country, races, and culture as well. They are from Sudan, Bangladesh, Korea, and Faroe Island. Have you heard about Faroe Island? No, right? I have a friend here studying in IUM from Faroe Island.
I lead our student leader assembly. It's first time I met Adam, and the journey was amazing. It was hard, but it's doable, and Adam was very happy, and he managed to top the taboo is peak. The moment at the peak of taboo, Adam was shouting. Yeah, he is very happy to see the beautiful view of Tasik, Empangan Kelangget, and also Kuala Lumpur City as well. And I'm proud to be a part of IAU as well.
Teaching students to be a good Muslim, that is the goal of IIM.